Hey, I got a short, funny, ridiculous story for you. So one time I was at a place I go to for game stuff, mostly old game stuff. I go there a lot. In fact, I'll probably be going there tomorrow. And this is back when I got that Jungle Green N64. I went there and I was going to buy it, which I shouldn't have done in retrospect. But anyway, as I'm there, there's some other idiot there, and there's a reason I'm saying this. I'm in line behind this douchebag. And he's looking at what I have for some reason. I don't like that kind of stuff. I have a thing about people staring at me or anything like that. It's like none of the fucking business, first of all. And so he looks and he says, "What is that thing?" And I says, "N64." And he says, "What's an N64?" So then right then and there is like I'm starting to get a headache because, or how fucking retarded are you? I mean, I hate the thing, yet I know what it is. And so then I told him, "It's me, my Nintendo. You know that. Come on." And he says, "What's Nintendo?" My brain got blue screen of death when I heard that, and it just did right now. Reboot, retry, fail, failure to start. Call Microsoft. I can't believe I have witnessed the dumbest thing in my life next to the idiot at a diner who said, "Chicago is a country." I swear, this is the most retarded thing I've heard in my entire life as far as video game stuff is related. Who in their right mind, whether you play games or not, has never fucking heard of Nintendo? Are you kidding me? I mean, I don't hate Nintendo, I don't particularly like them a whole lot, yet I friggin' know they exist. It's not just because I've had their stuff. My mother and my stepfather don't even play video games, yet they know what friggin' Nintendo is. Are you kidding me? It's the most well-known video game company in existence. How the fuck do you not know it? And this is what made it even better. I said to him, "How do you not know what Nintendo is?" And he said to me, he was pretty much my age. I think he was 1 year older, 22 or something like that. And he says he's been playing games since the 80s. And I said again, "So how come you've never heard of Nintendo? It's virtually impossible, especially living in this country, considering that's what most people who played games then and even in the 90s had." And I said to him, "Well, have you ever heard of Sega?" And he says, "Yeah." "You know what PlayStation is, right?" And he says, "Yeah." "You know what Xbox 360 is?" And he says, "Yeah, I own one of those." And then right there, I'm starting to think, oh, maybe that's the explanation. You know, he's just being a friggin' usual Xbox retard, but no, it goes deeper than that. So, that was the most retarded thing I've heard in my entire life. I mean, even if it doesn't have to do with video games, it's just one of the dumbest, most ignorant, pathetic, ridiculous things I've ever heard. I mean, that's like saying you don't know grass is green or the sky is blue. I mean, it's so. Nintendo is so pervasive in every way, shape, and form in the video game world, it's impossible to not hear or see or notice them. Even if you just started playing games in the 2000s, you know who the hell Nintendo is, especially with the Wii and how much that thing sold. And then he just says a thing, and I said to him, "It says the name of the company who makes the thing on the front of it," and I even held it up to his face. That was the dumbest thing I have ever heard in my entire life in a video game store or anywhere else next to Chicago as a country. I can't believe I heard that. I still can't, and I never will. And that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching and listening. I'll see you next time.